Looks like something's supposed to roll on these. I think I see how this works. The claw's on one side, and if we get this unstuck... Oh no! I think the rope's stuck under that rock.
That was careless.
Yes, sir. Sorry, sir. Maybe we can find our way up through there. After, you know, getting rid of those things. The last of them. Well, that's not going anywhere.
What does it say?
Yes, sir. That's funny.
How so?
One hand wrote, Jotnar only. And another wrote, and also dwarves. Should we add to it?
We need to free the rope from under the mess you created up there, boy.
Maybe there's a way up there through that passage that opened.
We will see.
Oh, I was wondering who woke up every Draugr in the mountain. Should have figured. Yeah, boy. You'll need everything to shoot, am I right? What'd you forget? So, you sticking around for grains of wisdom?
him.
What's it gonna be this time? Whatever.
It is a mountain. Big.
I need that alchemist for something I'm stewing up for you. If you're smart, you'll find him.
More traps.
There's a tunnel, but you won't fit.
Take it.
Okay. You okay?
Of course.
Prepare yourself!
Think you can move it? Looks kinda heavy.
I can move it.
Thank you.
I see that. There.
Let's go! Maybe there's a way through that big gate up there? There's something special about them. It's working! Still need to free the rope. Think you can use the cart to get us up there? no way. You did it! I bet we can make the rope wheel work now. Might give us the way to the top.
To the wheel.
You scare up that alchemist, what needed finding? See how that treats you. And don't be letting that spit-fister of a brother of mine lay hands on it again. Armor enough. but why take chances? Always a pleasure. Now... Fuck right along.
Do you think this goes all the way to the top?
We will see soon enough.
Something feels strange up there. We're heading into danger.
Do not concern yourself with what might be. Focus on what is, and be vigilant.
Yes, sir. Not the top. Closer. broken. There's a note. A giant's prayer. They're asking their ancestors to watch over them. To guide them home.
Boy.
Wait. I think I know how it works. Watch.
What did you write?
I asked them to watch over Mother. Do you think they'll watch over us on the way to the top?
Come, boy. It is a long way up. Stay back! The tunnel way.
Got it! Be careful.
More tests.
Dwarves must have carved these tunnels around the giant's traps. Good thing, too. Well, good for me anyway. Oh, come on!
That is not helping.
See you on the other side. Another mining lift. May not be as long a way up as we thought. How do we make it go? Maybe we're too heavy? That did it! Or not. Maybe it's a little too heavy. Alright! Moving again! Hey, when we get to the summit, how far do you think we'll be able to see? The lake? The world serpent? Our house?
We will see when we get there. Until then, eyes open.
Whoa!
Atreus!
I'm fine. Just lost my balance for a moment. You know, for someone so strong, you sure worry a lot.
It serves me well, and how I keep us alive.
I guess. Not a terribly fun way to live, though.
Thank you.
fun.
I get it. I should worry more. Is this where we get off?
No, we are stuck.
I think part of the lift is stuck in that wall. Can you get it free?
I do not know.
Think we'll get attacked again?
Definitely.
Oh boy.
Yes. Now be ready.
Get moving? They could be back any moment.
It would seem.
Father, after we scatter Mother's ashes, what then? What comes next?
Nothing comes next. We go home.
That's it? The adventure is over?
For now. But we will have much to do. You were right earlier, on the boat after cutting down the last tree. You said it felt like something had changed. And it has. And our home is no longer safe. But it will be again. And we must continue your training.
Okay.
Yourself, boy, and stay behind me.
Yes, sir.
Be ready.
Thank you.
intense.